days. 500 days.
This is about.
And we'll be back for it.
Wow. Did not expect.
Hey, Duke. Just wanted to show my support and say we love you.
Love you, Duke.
We love you.
I love you.
We love you.
Duke, we love you.
Duke, we love you.
Yeah, we love you.
I love you.
I love you, Duke.
We love you.
We love you, Duke.
It's always been amazing working with you, and you know me and my family, we love you, brother.
I love you.
I love you, man.
Oh, here we go. Only one thing left to do.
Duke, we love you.
We love you, Duke. We love you.
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 Love you, bro.
Duke, we love you, yo.
Duke, we love you, bro.
We love you.
Hey, Duke, love you, man.
We love you.
And their opponents, the team of Gannon Jones Jr., Duke Davis, the main event.
Quite the scene. Look at this. Beautiful. Picture perfect.
Gotta hope Jazz doesn't get the itch and what's the title shot, man.
We love you.
We love you.
We love you, Duke.
Love you, Duke.
We love you.
We love you.
Duke, we love you, brother.
We love you, man.
Duke, we love you.
We love you, Duke.
I love you.
We love you, Duke.
Duke, we love you.
We love you, Duke.
We love you, Duke.
You followed them. How big is this for TME? I mean, for TME, I think this is the cream of the crop. This is possibly the best team that they could be in the ring with today. And let's not only talk about the lineage of the Hardys' whole career, but let's talk about TME, the four-time IWC Tag Team Champions.
Do that, but to be in there with them, that proves, and I know it's corny, but dreams do become reality.
We love you, Duke.
Hey, Duke. I just want to let you know, we love you, man.
Love you, brother, and our hearts are with you.
We love you, Duke.
We love you, Duke.
Duke, my brother, we love you.
Hey, Duke, you are one of my favorite opponents, one of my favorite rivals, one of my oldest friends in wrestling from all the way back in training. And I just wanted to let you know that wrestling loves you, I love you, and we all will always have you back.
Hey, Duke, I just want to let you know, man, that I am so terribly sorry that you went through this unbelievably tragic time in your life. And I'm so sorry for your loss, man. My deepest condolences. I just want to remind you that everybody out there across the board, they love you. You're an amazing human being. You're a fantastic dude. And I want you to know, Duke, that I love you. Praying for you and thinking about you, man. All the best. Stay tough, my brother.